Assalamu alaikum students. Now I am here with the derivation of the last two formulas, and these two are cube formulas. A cube plus b cube. See this RHS. This is equals to a plus b, a square minus ab plus b square. How you are gonna remember this? If this plus sign is there in between these two cubes. So in the first bracket you will write plus sign, and in the next bracket after a square you are going to write minus sign. Okay, so remember this formula. If here it is minus sign, then in this bracket we will write minus sign here and plus sign here. This is the way to remember the formulas. Now let's come to the derivation. We are going to begin with left hand side. We have to multiply the second bracket with this a, and again this second bracket with this b. I have written over here exactly in the same way. A multiplied by second whole bracket plus b multiplied by this second whole bracket. Now opening all these brackets, a multiplied by a square is a cube, a minus ab is minus a square b, a plus b square is ab square, plus b multiplied by a square is a square b, we can write it as b a square as well, plus minus minus b multiplied by ab is ab square, plus plus is plus, and b multiplied by b square is b cube. Now we are going to cancel out the like terms. This a square b is written with minus sign, this will go with a square b with plus sign, both will be cancelled. Here plus ab square and minus ab square, these two will be cancelled. We will be left with a cube plus b cube. Next formula is formula number 8. In this formula number 8, I have told you earlier, a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b, and then a square plus ab plus b square. Let's derive. We'll begin again with LHS. A outside and then the second bracket, minus b outside and then multiply with the second bracket. This a has to be multiplied by all three terms, just like we have done before. So this is the product. Minus b has to be multiplied by this whole bracket. So this is the product, changing all the signs. Minus, minus, minus everywhere. Now again, we are going to look for the like terms. Which terms are to be cancelled? This a square b and minus a square b, both will be cancelled. Plus a b square will go with minus a b square, both will be cancelled. We will be left with a cube minus b cube, and this is our right hand side. So both these formulas have been proved. Hope you would have understood this. Thank you.